State representative says he will not seek re-election this year.
Joseph Mitchell represents District 103, which includes parts of Midtown, Mobile, and the Maysville community. Mitchell has held that seat for 20 years, but last year he faced some criticism from lawmakers who said he was who said that he did not attend a single day of the 2013 legislative session, but still took his $55,000 salary.
Mitchell addressed a lot of issues today at a news conference. Letitia Bush was there and joins us now in the studio. Letitia?
Well, Mitchell met with the media to announce he will not see re-election, but he also decided to clear the air, as he calls it, about a few things that have brought him a lot of attention in the last year.
I will not seek another term of office in the Alabama House of Representatives.
Joseph Mitchell says he is ready to do more work in his community and say goodbye to his days in Montgomery.
Montgomery, while it doesn't, well, it's about 170 something odd miles from here, it's further away than that.
Mitchell says there is a lot of work to do in Mobile, and he plans on having his hand in a lot of it. Mitchell says he's been dealing with health issues for nearly 16 years, and 4 years ago, he was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. His wife, Janetta, says his health was not the deciding factor in calling it quits, but she says it did take a toll on his body, and it became harder for him to work in Montgomery.
We have gone from doctor, to hospital, to specialist, until we got a firm diagnosis.
You may remember Mitchell wrote a strongly worded email in response to a question about gun control last May. He had this to say to his critics.
People in 103 and the people I get a haircut with, those are the people who matter to me. If somebody is outside of my district and they have something to say about 103, let them come into 103. What are we talking about, Maysville? Come on down.
Lawmakers say Mitchell did not cast a single vote in 2013.
When one votes, you are showing that your vote is going to mean something. I am a black male Democrat. Voting would mean what? In the democratically white male community in Montgomery.
Mitchell's wife says his district appreciates his outspoken spirit and welcomes him home.
He's the only one who would have the nerve to dare step out and do it and say it, but they loved him.
We've learned Charlie Statton is announcing his candidacy for Alabama House of Representatives seat 103. We're going to let you know who else plans on running.